come to know you as the source of all true love. Grant this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. Blessed be you, gracious God, for the marvelous gift of creation. All things you made, you saw were good, and you placed them all at our service. But not content to give us dominion over material things alone, your Spirit moved over the face of the water, and you wrote your law upon our hearts. You fashioned us in your image, and so filled us with your Holy Spirit, that we might find in created things, and in ourselves, a way to know and love you, a creator of all that is good. This law, which the Spirit has written in our hearts, was ratified in a special way in the covenant made with your chosen people. You were to be their God, they were to be your people. Your law was not a burden to them, but a pledge, a promise of steadfast love. So today, mindful of this gift of the Spirit in creation, and recalling the love you showed in making the first covenant with your people, we gather about your altar to voice our thanks and united in the Spirit to sing.
Let us offer each other the sign of peace.